Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Yeah, you know, there's nothing like two teams battling head-to-head. Tag team is always memorable.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
Well, anytime Connor's in the ring, you know you're going to get a serious show. So buckle up, everybody.
Connor hurting a little here. And you have to assume his partner's just itching to get in there right about now.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point.
What does Connor have to do at this point to stay in this match? His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
Well, you never have to worry about a lack of aggression with this competitor. Being too aggressive, on the other hand, now that's a real concern. Did you hear the impact from that clothesline?
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Oh, nothing like a great body slam. Classic.
He's starting to feel it here. Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
He plants him down with authority.
A quick reversal there by Victor.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Is.
One, two.
Victor's night is done.
Well, thanks for coming, Victor. Now go.
Connor looking completely hatless.
The tag is made.
Boy, he just got laid out.
And again, the mind games are played.
Not this!
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Two, three.
What a tag team display.
Here are your winners, Mr. Amazing Arnold and Hercules.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
I strongly suggest Connor go back and watch this match. There's plenty that can be learned from this loss.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.